Haiti. So I Googled myself one time, and I got to a fan page, and you're expecting to say, "Oh, Sue is great. Sue's fan, you know, she's fantastic. I wish I could be like Sue." It's like, right down the list, it's like, "Sue should retire. Sue's old. Sue is, yeah, like that." And I'm like, "Who wrote this?" Like, I was like that. And then I Googled myself for a year because it was like so upsetting. So you have to be careful. Spot what you gotta be doing, and that's one of those exercises that you just have to keep hitting at, and then one day, boom, it's there, you own it. So basketball, work on your weaknesses, and focus on them as a challenge, not as a point of embarrassment or something you want to hide. It's something that you'll always improve and get better at, and once you have something,